Hello students, I am Ms. Vibha from Makalanika Public School, Pender Road, Chhattisgarh. Today in this video I am going to teach you class 3rd maths chapter number 2, that is addition. So students, now see addition. Very you are aware about this word addition. Addition means adding the numbers. Okay, addition means adding the numbers. So as I have given you some examples, like if 5 chocolates you are having, your mama has given you 5 chocolates, then your papa is giving you 3 more chocolates. So if mama will ask how many chocolates are there with you all, or your granny is asking how many chocolates are there with you. So simply 5 is there from mama you have received, and 3 you have received from your papa. So what you have to do? Just you have to add this number. So see, simply adding is 5 is there. You have to add 3. So only 3 you have to remember. 5 keep it in your mind. 3 fingers you can take it out. 5, 6, 7 and 8. So student, in this way 5 plus 3, what number we have received? 5 chocolates are there. 3 more. So 5 is there. 3 more we have to add. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Once again I am telling you. So see here, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 is the total chocolates you have received from your parents, your mama and papa. Your chocolates will be in any shape, whatever lollipops and what you are eating. So like this. So see here. So these are the chocolates which you have received from your parents. So students, see here now. Some facts are there regarding the addition. So this I am writing it over here. Some additional facts. What are that addition facts or additional facts? Okay, addition facts. So some addition facts are there which I am going to tell you, so that this chapter will be very easy for you to solve. See here, first fact about the addition. Students, so for example, I had taken here 5 and 3, the answer is 8. So first fact is that if we are changing the order of the numbers, the answer will be same as it is. What is the meaning of changing the order? So for example, you are taking 3 plus 5, or you are taking 5 plus 3, the answer will be same. I hope you understood that fact. Means example I am giving here, 5 plus 3 you have taken will be equal to 3 plus 5. What does it mean? Means if you are adding 5 plus 3, answer is 8. And if you are adding 3 plus 5, answer is 8. What is the meaning of equal sign here? Means this answer you are getting 8. See here, 5 plus 3, 8. I am writing answer here. This question is there. 3 plus 5, answer is 8 here. So this number is equal to this number? Yes, of course. So if we change the order, the answer is same. So you can change the order in addition, not in subtraction. I am talking about addition. Okay, questions. Now additional fact number 2. Second fact of the addition. If 1 is added to any number, the answer is the successor of that number. Means plus 1 of that number, or one more term I can use, the next number which is coming after that. So for example, I have taken here answer 8, and if one more chocolate is added to it, if Vibha is also giving you one more chocolate, then the answer you will receive is 9. So what is this 9? So 8 is there plus 1. Plus 1 means successor. If we are adding 1 to it, the answer is the successor of the given number. So 9 is the successor of 8, and 9 comes after 8. So you can say the next number is the answer of the given question, or the successor also you can say. So plus 1 means the successor we are receiving. Now the third fact of the addition. What is the third fact of the addition? So now you have received 9 chocolates. Okay. From mama, from papa and from Vibha ma'am. So now see here, 9 chocolates are there, and if I am telling 0 chocolate is given the meaning of zero? Zero means nothing. You know very well, zero means nothing. So if zero is added to any number, so the answer is the same number. This number you will get here if zero is added. So these are the three facts. I hope you have understood. These are the three facts of addition. So based on this, some questions we will solve from exercise 2.1. So students, see here exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.1. So question number A, some fill-ups are there. So question number A, I think very easily you can solve here. For example, 8 plus 16 is given, is equal to 16 plus dash. So this 8 plus 16, and if I am changing 16 plus 8, equal to is there. First fact we will use, that is 8, because 16 is here, 16 is here, equal. This is left side, this is right side. So this side should be equal to this side, so this is blank. So you can write this number directly. One more question, for example, 1 plus 5 plus dash is equal to 6. 6 is successor of 5. So simply you will write 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. I am writing 8 plus 0 is equal to dash. So if we add 0 to any number, the answer is same number. So in this way, question A you can solve very easily using the three facts of addition which I told you just before. Now question number 2 is given. Question number B is given. Question number B is add by expanding. Add by expanding. Add by expanding. So what is the meaning of add by expanding? Students, as you know, expanding means, for example, 35 is there. So how to expand this number? 35 means 30 plus 5. So in this way you can expand the number. So first one I'm showing you so that you can understand the question. Question is 34 plus 48 is your first question. Okay, 34 plus 48. So see students, 34 plus 48. So first you have to expand 34, then you have to expand 48. 34 means 30 plus 4. Yes or no, am I right? 34 means 30 plus 4. Now 48, 40 plus 8. Is it true? Yes, of course. So 30 plus 8, 40 plus 2. In this way you will write in question number B. Now simply you have to put one plus sign here. Now 8 plus 4, directly write 12. Then 30 plus 40, it is 70. Now add these two number. 2 plus 0, 70 plus 2. So 2 plus 0 is 2 and 7 plus 1 is 8. So answer received here is 80. This one. So in this way you can add the numbers, and if some more numbers, extra numbers are coming from this, you have to just calculate like this and you have to write in this way. Okay, clear to you? So in this way you can add by expanding. So student, I hope you have understood exercise 2.1 very easily and very comfortably. You can solve the rest of the questions depending upon the questions which I had solved you here. Okay, thank you for watching.